Quatrain from the Rubaiyat of Omar Khayyam, by Omar Khayyam, translated by Henry George Keane, read for LibriVox.org by Carol Box, on the 27th of June, 2011, in Surrey, England. 'Twas yesterday, I chanced to stop, in passing, at a potter's shop. The churl was stripped, and in a heat working some fresh clay with his feet, while at a kick, methought the clay in gentle accents seemed to say, "Not quite so rough, for lately mine was the same form, my friend, as thine." End of poem. This recording is in the public domain.